I know.
Oh my god!
We need to get out of here.
Weather attack!
It wasn't that loud. It was not that small. There's some crap in it. That's some time goes. There's rocks in there. Some of those.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing serious, a phone, a watch, everything. Anything anyone has.
I'll let y'all know that this is fact battery. We're not reenactors, but we do funerals, we do weddings, we do.
Oh, they're coming to my wedding.
Marker placement, dedication services, special events of all kinds. All you have to do is contact one of us and we'll set it up for you. We don't charge anything. We're a volunteer organization, but we do take donations.
Oh, I'm at my way.
Okay.
I'm having a funeral next tomorrow.
I'm going to pull it up to leave.
I'm waiting on someone to crash.
Could you imagine if you were at home and you heard that and you didn't know what was going
on? Each one of these cannons has powder shoved down the muzzle and packed, and then we use a little percussion cap. It's a friction fuse. You stick down in a vent tube, and when you pull the lanyard, mercury drops. It's a chemical that causes a heat reaction and fires the cap. Sometimes these primers misfire, they don't work. And that's how we get the load out of it. Load out. These are not toys. These are authentic Confederate artillery. The first one and the last one are mountain howitzers. Mainly used by the cavalry because they were so light to use. And they do weigh about 1,600 pounds.
Excuse me? What about that big one over there?
And that's a 40-pound siege gun.
This is dying.
That has not moved around very well.
40 pounds is nothing. Here, 40 pounds. Check the barrels alive. He real, he alive.
Right now, we're going to go back over here and honor our ancestors. I'm going to call, do a roll call. Anybody wants to honor their ancestors, if you would just follow me, give their name, what company, the regiment they fought with in the Civil War, and it will ring the bell in their honor. Then, we'll play taps to honor our dead ancestors. After that, if any of you would like to open fire a cannon, there'll be somebody out here to assist you in firing a cannon. Or if you want to fire a musket, you can do that.
Good, Mexican standoff for a cannon. Robert Lee.